Huh?
Josh, what's wrong?
Well, that can't be good, right?
No, I'm gonna get the cure.
Marcel!
Try to hold still so the poison won't move through your system.
It's already in my heart. You gotta believe me, okay?
But I leave town for a few years and suddenly you know everything.
I always knew everything. I just played dumb so you'd put up with me. You remember the first day we met?
Yeah, you wouldn't pick up that coin. Even if it meant you died, you still wouldn't betray your friend.
Luckily for me, you've got your whole loyalty thing. And I know that that's the only reason you spared me that day. But now... you are my family.